Alyssa's English class. Due to outspread of coronavirus, all the education institutions were closed before annual examinations. To facilitate the students, we are making these videos. We are requesting to all the students, please utilize this wonderful opportunity. Today I discuss what is English? Sound, letter, word, and sentence. Let us see. English. English, it's a language like all other languages in the world. If you take the example of India, in our India, we have n number of languages, but recognized languages are 22. If you observe the Indian currency, we see few languages printed on this currency. Here, this is a 500 rupees note. Here, they are written in the different languages. If you see in Hindi, 500 rupees. If you see in Telugu, it shows 500 rupees. By seeing this, we understood that every language has its own sound and has its own letters, words, and sentences. If you take the example of English, in English, we have many sounds. First, we know what is sound. A modified A. When the air comes out from the lungs, it passes through vocal cord. Here, with the vibration, it creates some noise. Are called sound, and here the air is modified and creates some sounds. After observing these sounds in English, they classified these sounds into 44 types. Then after observing them, they invented letters. As you know, in English alphabet, we have 26 letters. Here, these 26 letters again divided into two types. They are called vowels and consonants. Vowels. In these 26, 5 are treated as vowels and the remaining 21 treated as consonants. Here, these 5 are A, E, I, O, U. By seeing this A, E, I, O, U, most of the students arise the question, sir, here we have 26 letters. Why they divided this 5 as vowels? Here, a theory is there behind these vowel sounds. Here, when we pronounce or utter any sound, when the air comes freely from our mouth, it is treated as vowel. Here, pronounce A. Here, the air comes freely without any breakage or any disturbance. Here, likewise, E, I, O, U. When you are pronouncing O and U, here the position of the lips are changed, but it is not stopped. In this way, they recognize A, E, I, O, U as vowels. And these vowels, 5 vowels, makes 20 sounds. How many sounds? 20 sounds. Here the consonants also, when we pronounce these sounds or these letters, here the A stop or break, and by observing this, they classified 21 consonants into 24 sounds. Here, language, like all other languages, English is also a language. It has its own sounds. They are classified into 44. And the letters, we, as you know, in English we have 26 alphabets. They are vowels and consonants. Here the vowels are 5, A, E, I, O, U, and they are classified into 20 sounds, consonants, total 21, and they are classified into 24 sounds. Try to spell these letters. E, N, P. It gives any sense? Is it a word? No. N, E, P. Is it a word? No. P, E, N, pen. Is it a word? Yes. It's a three-letter word. It's a three-letter word. It gives some sense, meaning. So we call it is a word. Here, it is also a group of letter, three letter, but it not gives any sense or meaning. So we are not treating it as a word. If we add E-N-D, it gives some meaning. So it is a word. In the same way, N-E-T, net, three-letter word, it also gives some sense or meaning. After observing this, we understood that word, here, a group of letters, which gives complete sense is called a word. Called a word. Here the smallest word could be A, and the shortest word containing five vowels. Here we have five vowels, A, E, I, O, U. It comes under in a single word, Inoya. The meaning is beautiful thing. And here the 45 letters word, Pneumonio Ultra Microscopic Silicoval Conoconosis. This is a 45 letter word. If you remember this, it will give an additional information to you. Compound word. Here the compound means the union of two, adding two or more than two. Compound word, adding two or more words to a word called compound word. Here the example for that, pen is a word and stand, so another word, pen, stand. In the same way, college is a one word, and another word, student. Here compound word means adding two or more. Here pen is one word and the stand is one word. It became a one word, compound word called pen stand. College is one separate word and the student is separate word. When we are adding, it is college student. Now sentence. I like red color. I like red color. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a four word sentence. If I write in this way, red, I like color, it doesn't give any meaning. But here the word I like red color, it gives some meaning. But here the word not giving any meaning. Here, what's the reason for this? Here, the sentence starts with capital letter. And ends with full stop. We have some other types of sentences also, like interrogative questions ends with the question mark, and exclamatory sentences ends with exclamatory sign. Here, and one more thing, here I like. Here I is subject and like is verb. Like all the languages, for making a sentence, we have one rule. In English, we are making the general English sentence by using subject plus verb. After understanding, after seeing this, we understood that sentence here a group of words which gives some sense is called a sentence. A group of words which give some sense is called a sentence. So here, I like red color. Here, this is a complete sentence and it has a group of words. Requested to all the students, maintain one separate book for this English worksheet. Here, today's worksheet. How many speech sounds in English language? Second question. How many vowel sounds in English language? And the third one. How many consonant sounds in English language? Fourth one. Write the definition of a word with one example. First, you please write the definition, then write one example for this word. Fifth one, write the definition of a sentence with one example. Here also, write the definition first, then write the example. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Be at home and enhance your knowledge. Thank you.